Hey, Paolo, why are you showing off like that? What's that badge on your chest, anyway? Great, Paolo. You have followed the Siemens 840D course entirely dedicated to the operational aspects, and you already feel like an operator. The badge is nice, but I really want to see if the course really was useful to you. I want to test you. What are the main tasks that an operator on the machine has to do? Reset the tools, make the work zero offset, prepare the machine for the production, load and carry out a new program, interrupt the program to make some checks. Excellent, Paolo. You seem to be good with words. So would you show me how to create a new tool? Good. Now, can you show me how to do the tool measuring on the machine? Very good, Paolo. Can you make a work zero offset? Excellent, Paolo. Now let's move on to production. Would you show me how to run a part program? Good. Interrupt it to look at the inserts. Great, Paolo. Now one last thing, a restart after a reset with a block search with calculation. Good, Paolo. I think your badge is more than deserved. But if someone else wants to follow the course, where should they go? On CNC, of course. Great. Let's explain a little better. The course that Paolo took is a course entirely dedicated to the operation on Siemens 840D control. All the topics linked to the use of the numerical control will be dealt with in a complete and in-depth manner, from navigation to the management of all the data, including the tool tables and the work zero offset. You will see the main operating procedures actually carried out on the machine, and the tool measuring in both turning and milling. We will carry out probing with both manual and electronic probes. Then we will move on to all aspects of the operating modes, so manual, MDA, and auto mode. Then we will see how to start the program, how to stop it, and how to reposition with repos. We will see the block search procedures and the main functions that affect the execution of the program. In short, there will be more than 20 lessons made up of videos and very specific insights. And at the end, you will receive a certificate. Yeah, well, Paolo's is a bit special. So don't waste time. If you want to become a good operator, go on CNC, of course, and start following the Siemens 840D operation course.